Hello， 大家好，今日 Coach Henry 同大家分享咧有少少 tips 咧，关于 singles，which is simple but significant， 重要嘅，不过好 simple。咁当大家咧去 try singles 嗰阵时咧，你打单打嗰阵时，你都可以试下。咁呢段时间咧，好多朋友就应该睇紧 Australian Open 啦。咁当你睇嗰阵时咧，记住留意睇下呢几个 points。咁我 share with 大家，当然出面有好多唔同嘅coaching 有好多。咁当然今日 share 几个 tips 俾大家，好 fast and easy， 好嘛？希望大家中意，请 subscribe 到我哋 YouTube channel，and share 俾身边嘅朋友，等多啲朋友就可以受益多啲呢段片嘅嘢。咁咧呢度三本书，有一个咧就系 doubles， 一个咧就系 singles， 一个就系 singles 嘅 patterns of play。咁就三本书系小弟揼出嚟咧，系已经帮咗好多朋友仔去 analyze 了解 and understand 多啲 singles and doubles。咁如果有啲朋友仔咧系想，了解多啲嘅係無人歡迎嘅，去支持咁就好啦。咁咧，大家去睇波或者你去打單打嗰陣時咧，留意一下有啲朋友仔係好中意 bang 個 first serve 嘅，我要 ace 佢嘅。OK， 不過你留意一下咧，你啲睇啲世界級嘅球員啊，或者啲 advanced 啲嘅 players 咧，佢哋會唔係淨係 bang 個 serve 嘅。OK， 佢哋會 mix 埋啲 spin and power。OK， 或者 you know 佢會blend 埋70-30。或者60-40、50-50個 spin and power ratio， 咁咧令到佢有唔同嘅 angles 去嘅個發球，咁令到佢多啲 disguise。一個 good server 咧係唔係淨係開大力嘅，佢會開唔同嘅位啊 ，left and right， and maybe sometimes into the body， 令到佢 jam 咗個對手咧，佢起唔到板咧，就令到個 return 會 weaker 啦。OK， 咁 also 咧，佢唔會淨係用一種 spin， 我記得頭先講 spin 同 power 啦，佢唔會淨用一種 spin， 佢用 slice and also kick serve， which is top spin。OK， 咁當然 varying 個力度咧，又有另一個 dimension 出嚟喎。咁希望大家可以借鏡呢個example 去擺落你自己 serve 嗰度，唔好淨係開大力。OK， 淨開大力咧係 too one dimensional， 太容易俾人知啊。咁有個 good serve 咧，係要令到對方咧，係難估到你開咩波嘅 ，OK？ 咁呢個同大家分享。咁第二個 tips 咧，同大家咧就係、是、留意一下 ，OK？ 個 first shot after 個 serve，OK？、Okay? 你開完個波之後，你下一板你做啲咩嘢？例如啊，費雪啊 ，Federer 啦，一啲都唔廢嘅佢 ，OK？ 佢 first shot after the serve， 你一定好麻煩嘅。如果你打得唔靚嘅話，因為佢一定會打 open court 扯到你跑到只狗咁嘅，所以變咗唔好淨係嚟即係睇到個 serve， 係睇個 first shot after the serve。咁所以例如我哋會留意一下個即係開完波之後嗰板你會做啲咩咧，係好影響你會個分嗰度會唔會有個 advantage， 同埋你會贏個分嘅。In the long run also， 好啦 ，and also 諗下咁如果 serve 之後嗰板，咁個 return 之後下一板咧，咁當然你嗰兩板個 return and the shot after 咧係好影響你會唔會贏翻嗰個 point 嘅。And also in the long run too， 咁所以注意一下，唔好淨係個 serve and return， 因為出面有好多話，個 serve and return 係好重要嘅。But the shot after 個 serve and after that return is very important also。OK， 咁大家嚟留意依樣嘢啦。咁啊，咁啊三啦就係 OK， 當我啲朋友仔話哦，佢預咗個 big serve 啦，咁啊有啲對手開波勁，我想做翻啲嘢，我 I really want to put something back on the return。咁 most of the time 佢哋你見到頭先咧係想掹翻過去啊咁樣，咁係你。佢想去用你嘅 effort 去做嘢，我想大家去 put this aside and 思考一下 ，what about 利用佢俾你嘅嘢，例如佢俾嘅力你啦，或者佢俾個 angle 你 return with another angle， 或者佢俾啲you know 佢會 spin 你 soft 啲，利用翻個 spin 去俾翻佢 ，not always 去硬翻佢，用力去硬翻佢，唔係樣嘢都用力量解決嘅 ，OK？ 咁呢個咧就。希望大家可以借鏡逢呢個 example 咧，去擺落你個 game 嗰度。當你下次 return 你個 opponent serve， 你都可以思考下，我哋呢個分享去同大家分享嗰啲嘢，你都可以利用佢俾你嘅嘢嚟 back against 佢。OK， 你都可以 observe 下啲世界級球員啊，世界級球員咧，呢段時間喺 Australia 佢會做呢啲 on the return， definitely yes。OK， most of the time 係 block return 添，尤其是 on the bomb serve。咁好啦，第四個咧就係呢個好緊要嘅分享俾大家啦，就係唔好成日做你想做嘅嘢。It's not always about you or me。OK， 我哋想做嘅嘢，例如I want to hit that forehand and hit for winner and blah blah blah。有陣時唔係淨係你想做嘅嘢，係俾唔到你對手做佢想做嘅嘢，或者 stop 佢from 佢想做嘅嘢。 That's different， 唔係不停 self focus， 係諗下佢唔中意啲乜嘢，或者唔好俾佢做佢中意做嘅嘢 ，OK？ 或者俾啲佢唔中意佢唔中意嘅嘢佢，呢個咧係非常重要嘅。所以 not just about thinking about 我哋自己 ，think about 佢 and what they don't like and what they don't want you to do to them， 係呢個非常重要嘅。So sometimes you might have to blend it together。Okay? Sometimes you might not just have to think about that, just think about this one first. But 當然依個係大家無可否認係好重要嘅，就係啊唔好俾佢做對方做佢想做嘅嘢。Okay, and then 就係俾啲佢唔中意你嘅嘢。Okay, 唔中意嘅嘢，咁依個非常重要嘅。咁希望呢四個少少嘅 sharing 係可以俾到啲 insight 大家啦，去思考下其他嘢啦。啊 ，from what you normally do， 咁依個咧係唔係淨係 for 啊 beginner players 喎，係好多唔同嘅。level 都有用嘅呢、這個，咁當然你個 technical 要夠好啦，先撐到呢個 objective 啦，尤其是呢個啦。咁當然呢個係一個 good 嘅好個開始嚟嘅 for everybody。咁希望大家中意今日分享，請 subscribe 到我哋 YouTube channel， and share 俾身邊嘅朋友。And 依三本書係 available for all the friends who want to invest in 你嘅 knowledge of singles and doubles。咁好啦，咁我哋遲啲再同大家分享多啲有嘅 tips。再見。